on the draw. Great hand. Good mix of lands. Two drop, three drop. Omen Speaker can scry me into more expensive threats. And the Curved Topper is here. Coastline Chimera is not the most exciting card, and I usually relegate it to only control. But still, just a fine body on a creature. Even without white, I like to play it sometimes. Two drop, and it's a good one too. Seems like I definitely don't want the island. Scorpion. I'm gonna say no. I'm gonna look for a card with monstrosity like an Asp, a Sealock Monster, a Pulacranos, or a Shipbreaker Kraken. I'm just going for the gusto here. Nothing wrong with a good bluff attack. Could have Feral Invocation, and Obvi takes it. Nylea's Emissary, and he chooses not to attack with Vaporkin. I find that interesting. Brown him here. He already thinks that I might have invocation, but I guess just not afraid. I will say I'm glad I scryed the Scorpion away, only because it's just such a low power card. Yeah. I mean, I have a beat with the Chimera, but not sure for how long. And I would like to draw an Essie and Asp. Top, yep. Not good for the home team. I would like to draw Thassa's Bounty to mill away the card that he kept on, one of the cards that he kept on the top, and to draw me a lot of cards. Centaur Battlemaster, yep. Doesn't seem good for me. Probably has a pretty nice way of targeting it, too. Yep, and it's Bestow. Those are probably the two cards that he kept. Yeah, I'll just take it. Ooh, Nimbus Naiad. Good card. What do I do with it, though? I think this is what I do. Munch. Yep, got a chump. Chumpski. Yep, Sealock Monster's tough. Trade. I like that. Goodness. I guess no blocks. I just Griptide this thing. Just dead to a counter spell. I guess I should have Griptide it before I declared no blockers. I think that's good. Probably get a monstrosity. That's what I would expect him to do. Well, all right, I go 7. Pretty interesting game. Seems like I can't ever win if you chose to not monstrosity there. I wonder what he's thinking. Gonna pass, just use the Bident, kill all his blockers, chump the monster, untap, attack with as much stuff as I can. Ugh. Puke. Puke, puke, pukesville. Yep, just Bident. Oh, wow. Should have used the Satyr to untap one of his lands, but now he's forced to attack with it. I think that's the play. I'll go to 1 life. Don't think I have any outs. Especially not if he has a creature. And does. Surely I can't win drawing a land. What do I got in here? Thassa's Bounty, maybe. Don't think I have anything good. Yeah, that's not good enough. Think I should just leave my deck as is. Could bring in Stymied Hopes. He showed Horizon Scholar and Sealock Monster, which it's pretty good against. Yeah, I'll take out the Satyr Piper. And I'll add that thing. And I'll hope for the best.